It was great to be in this iconic venue of Shugang, which I have been seen growing from 2015. On the first moment, I did not really have the imagination how Shugang could really turn into an Olympic venue for big air. And now to see this fantastic, iconic new venue, to see the outstanding performances of all the athletes was really breathtaking.